going to be difficult. We know some children will have had really tricky times to deal with, and we know we need to nurture and support those children. But we also feel that children thrive in schools. They thrive in the company of each other. They thrive under the care of their teachers. So we're really excited to have the opportunity to have them in our classrooms again, being able to teach them and engage with them and move them forward.